Hi everyone, we're here. This is the update video after they have just completed the clear coat on the Jeanneau 64. So let me show you some footage around the vessel. It is absolutely spectacular.
Okay, so here we are looking at the Jeanneau 64 for the first time right after the clear coat has been sprayed. And I have to say, this is absolutely spectacular. Just unbelievable the process that this yacht went through, from multiple coats, from the preparation to the final product. But you know, as you can see, I mean, the edges and how everything turned out is just flawless, from the top cap rail. I mean, the amount of clear coat and paint that has been sprayed on this yacht is spectacular. I just am just blown away by the attention to detail and the overall product. I can't wait to see it and show you guys what it looks like when the vessel is completely unwrapped and out of the tent. I mean, it's going to come to life. But the depth on this, from the clear coat that they've sprayed, from the multiple layers, is just absolutely stunning. So I hope you guys can see this from the footage that I'm showing you right now as I walk the scaffolding around the yacht. But oh, look, this is where the forward stripe ends. It matches the bow up here at the same angle. And oh my goodness, I have to say, quite spectacular. There is so much depth in this paint. And if you look up close, you can just see all of the metallic colors just popping out. In the sun, this is just going to be over the top. I cannot wait to see it. The bow itself comes up. This is a reinforcement plate here. But wow, I am just so impressed. Look at that. There is so much depth to this paint. It's just amazing. Well, I hope you found this video to be helpful. Informative. The next video is obviously going to be when the vessel itself is completely unwrapped, all the masking off of it, completely out of the tent here, and it'll really show you what it's going to just look like finalized. So the next process to this is the keel and rudder is going to be installed. Then the guys are going to go ahead and start the bottom paint prep. And while that's going on, the mast is going to be commissioned. And hopefully I'm going to show you every step along the way so you can see what a Jeanneau 64 yacht commissioned and what it really takes to make that happen. So thank you again. I hope you found this to be helpful and informative. If you want more information in regards to the Jeanneau product, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. Thank you again, and I look forward to hearing from you.